we have Venom Lee. He is from Tulsa, Oklahoma. He did circus before he did pole dancing.
Hi, Mom.
He always wanted to be the world's best pole dancer, so we're going to see what he's got tonight. He would like to thank his amazing family at Studio 7, his mom for being so tough on him, Honey Daniels, Amber Sunshine, and his amazing husband, Billy Kelly.